بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, everyone, and welcome to the final episode of Everyday Surahs Explained. So today we're going to be covering the final surah of the Quran, which is Surah An-Nas. Now Surah An-Nas, it was revealed in Mecca, and it's one of the two mu'awwidhatans, which means the verses of refuge. And what's really interesting is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He starts Surah Fatiha. And in Surah Fatiha, we seek aid from Him. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala finishes the Quran by seeking refuge in Him. So seeking aid and then seeking refuge. Two very important concepts. So we start the surah and Allah says, I seek refuge with the Lord of mankind. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is our Lord and He's the only one who is able to respond and protect us from the shaitan. And then He goes on to say, the King of mankind, another quality of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the King who is in charge of all of the affairs of His creation, the one that every single one of His creation needs, but He does not need anyone. And then He describes the third quality, which is the God of mankind, Ilahin Nas. And it's because Allah is the only one who is worthy of worship. And then He says, from the evil of the sneaking whisperer, because shaitan, he makes evil attractive to mankind, and only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can give us that protection. And Ibn Abbas, he says that, you know, when every single one of us, when we are born, a shaitan is assigned to us. And he says that when a person, when he obeys Allah, when he fulfills Allah's commandments, then this shaitan that is in charge of whispering to this person has no power, and he can't, and he's weak, and he cannot whisper. But when this person disobeys Allah, or when he grows distant from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this shaitan grows more in strength. And that's when he starts whispering to do evil deeds and to commit sin. And then the next verse says, the one who whispers into the hearts of the people. And you know, the interpretation of this is that shaitan, he whispers into the hearts of the jinn and the men. And we conclude the surah where it says, from among the jinn and the mankind, because shayateen, there are shaitan from among the men and from among the jinn. And we conclude Surah An-Nas. And this surah is a very, very powerful surah, and one that we should be reciting after every single salah, and after Maghrib and after Fajr, three times each. Because along with the three Qul surahs, the three final chapters of the Quran, this protects us from the shaitan and from the whispers of the shaitan. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us from the shaitan, to protect us from his whispers, and to protect us from the people that associate with the shaitan. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Inshallah, if you want more content just like this, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And also leave a like, comment, and share, inshallah, to gain more rewards when your friends and family practice what's been taught. Remember to hit the notification bell to get notified when the next episode gets released. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.